As soon as I try and talk, I gotta cough. That's how it goes. What's up, everyone? How's everyone doing today? How's it going, Lukester? How was Power Washing Simulator? What was yesterday? Hope everyone's doing fantastic. We're here, we're live with more Metroid Prime. I'm ready to get lost. I think that's been 50% of our progression. Or our stream time has been me lost. All right. Trying to remember where we left off here. It wasn't that long ago this time, at least, you know. Should be able to pick up what we're dropping down here. So, I'm guessing we're going to the right. Because we need to go here. To the gravity chamber. Alright. More buildings haven't cleaned. Very good. Very good. Do I need the... Oh, yeah. Okay. Shit. No. I'm forgetting the controls a little bit. I apologize. This thing just took, like, half of my energy bar there. Okay. There we go. Okay. Don't know why I didn't jump. Happy to be here. Gonna be seeing Mario this Saturday. Nice. I'll probably see it this weekend. Actually, I need this. We stopped him in the middle of his rocket barrage. That's actually good. There's apparently something here. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Oh, I don't need to be doing this. Actually, I don't even know where I am right now. You saw it already? So you saw it on Wednesday? Why is this guy being such a little pain in the ass? Oops. He won't die. So you're seeing it two times in the past couple of days? Must be pretty good. Oh, there's actually a door down here. I feel like I should do what's on the surface first because we're probably gonna run into a roadblock trying to do that. That would be my big brain guess here. Is this where we started? This is where we started. Okay. Oh, there's one of those things. There's a grapple hook right there, too. Whip. Must be good enough to see it twice in a row, huh? Well, I guess we're kinda stuck going. It was fun. That's good to hear. I'm excited to see it. More or less. I still have my issues with Seth Rogen, but I'm fine with the rest of the cast, so, you know. Well, hopefully we don't maybe we'll get the underwater suit. We're either gonna get the underwater suit or the grapple hook, okay? That's the two things that I really, really need right now. Holy crap, Pina. Okay, there's those things in the water. Ooh, we got structural weaknesses. Oh, snap. I just crushed that one, I think. Okay, so we probably need the grappling hook to go there. Ooh. Okay. Well, I'd be very surprised if we don't get the grappling hook in this next area. Oh shoot. It's exactly what I did not want to do. Have I ever mentioned how much I don't like underwater in this game? I'm sure it'll be fine once we get the underwater chute. Okay. Still going the right way? Yeah, I guess this is the gravity chamber, huh? Alright. Oops. We've got tentacles. Rendell. I get to aim at these. Hello? What am I aiming at? Hey! Stop! Oh my gosh. Frozen fish? What is this, Ice Age? Where's Manny? Where's Manny at, huh? He seems to come back a little bit too fast. Get me out of here! Ooh, okay, what's this? What? What is this? Did we get the light suit or whatever it's called? I will now suck all the water into my suit to make it buoyant. Thank you.
purple.
Let's give it up for the color purple, folks. Ah, the gravity suit. How stupid am I? Oh my gosh. Finally. Alright. We're cruising. We're cruising, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Wow. So now we can go back to the crashed ship, huh? What is that? Oh yeah, the sentry gun. Can I freeze it? Okay, I cannot freeze it. But I can electrocute it. Okay. It's pretty crazy. Oof. Those guys suck. Although they didn't seem to come back in the other area, so that's good. Okay, so these guys weren't here before. Oh, come on. Oh my god, no. He's in an area where I really have a trouble locking onto him, huh? Alright. What do we got? These? Can I freeze them? Did I try that? Yeah, okay. Oh man, the underwater suit, let me tell you. Came at the perfect time. I was complaining about it, and the game was like, you know what, we'll give this one to him. But where does this take us? Looks like we have at least two ways to go. Do I hear jet troopers? Yes. Always in pairs. How is he still flying? My guy, you were frozen. Alright, we got one. There we go. Okay. Are we? Wait, where did we go? Is this back where you start in the? Oh, we're back where we start, aren't we? That was a big loop. Ah, yes, I see. So we went through that bottom one. So we need to go. The next place we need to go is. We need to go to that ship that was crashed. I'm 99% sure. So, if we go to the Magmore Caves, and we have to go back to the Talon Overworld, right? Yes, because this is the crashed ship right here. So we need to find Oh yeah, we can okay, so we can go back to the we need to go to the Chozo ruins, I believe. Hold on, I wanted to see the rest of that map. We need to go to the Chozo ruins and do that puzzle again so that we can, which we're going to have to go through the Magmore caves to get to anyway, but we need to go back here so that we can do that puzzle. I think we might be able to do that now. It's probably just a rocket launcher upgrade. Where was that? Reflecting pool? I think that was it. It was the Hall of Elders. We need to go to the Hall of Elders, I believe. Okay, we got a plan, and maybe the game midway through will say, hey, go back to this place, and I'll piss myself. Oh, come on. Go this way. Skidoosh. Hello. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes. Hold the phone. Up. We need to get. Wait. Yeah, we need to go this way, I think. Right? There's the elevator to the Magmore Caves. Okay. Okie dokie. I think I understand. We still need some sort of fire weapon to get that, which we do not have yet. So yeah, if we go down this elevator, that'll take us to here? We couldn't go in here because blah, blah, blah. We gotta go back through here. I mean, that'd be a pain in the butt, but I think that's what we're gonna do. All right. We shall see what we have to do. Okay, let's go ahead and save since we did a good amount of stuff there. I think I'm almost over the cough. That's why I love coughing so much. The Pokemon. And wheezing. Can't forget about wheezing. You're telling me I can't freeze these pipes? Oh. No fucking way. I can freeze the pipes. What a great day. There's three of them this time. Oh, shit. He dodged that somehow. Ever mentioned that I don't like the flying games? There's a reason why they have so many of them, though. It's because these fuckers are the most annoying. Alright, here we are in the Magmore Canyons. We need to go where? We need to go to the left. I'm sure eventually we'll get the something that can resist heat or whatever, you know. And eventually we'll get the grappling hook. Apparently that's like the last thing you get, huh? Grappling hook OP. Sure, there's a fire lizard that's supposed to be there. Eh, not complaining. Hey, I did not. Elevator, take me away. Okay. There's a method to my madness, alright? We go back through here. It's gonna be faster to get through all this stuff than to, go all the way back through the magma cannons. Come on! Big old flower bitch. Okie dokie. So, we need to go to the Chozo Ruins. Graciously take that health. Pretty sure this is where the game wants us to go next, so, you know. I guess we'll truly find out once I get there, but I want to do these puzzles, because there was the purple one that we did right away, and then there's also the white and the red, and we have the white, you know, the ice ability now. So, I feel like, we should do that, and then, no matter what, that'll lead us to the next place. Shove it up your big ass. Alright, so we need to go. We need to go this way, right? Yes. I might be able to do this now. Let's try that out first. I'm gonna have to just fight you again anyway, so just hang on a second. If I can't do this thing yet, I'm gonna be kind of annoyed, but you know, it's fine. So we gotta get back up there. What is this? Hello? Oh, ghosts! Mamma mia! Hey, you're not supposed to be up here. I liked it better when it was the bug with the big dumpy. Supposed to use this on him? I forget. Oh! Looks like one of them has at least died. I can't hit them with this. Okay, so we have to use this. Well, it's a good thing they gave us some use, huh? Well, that's gotta mean that we can actually do this now. Right? Oh, come on. Hey! I mean, they wouldn't change up the enemy just for funsies. You know? They're protecting something. Can you please? Thank you. Our favorite room. Not. Look. We can do it. But what does it mean? Oh, is it the map of the area? Mm. Oh. Well, I honestly did forget that we were collecting those. I will be quite honest. Is there anything else in here? That's why they were protecting it. It was an artifact. Okay, well that was, I guess, worth it. Actually, I need the waves still on. Okay, hopefully the ghost boys don't respawn. Why? So soon? Eh, I don't care. Alright, enough. You want some? Shouldn't have wanted any. Okay, so to get to that place, we gotta go
Let's go.
Wait, why are you doing opinion on video game? You need me to refund that? Was that an accident? Damn bees. Oh yeah, they just respawn infinitely. If I remember correctly, which I hardly do remember correctly, this time I remembered correctly. Alright, so we did whatever that was, right? We need to go right or left. Oh no! They're doing it here? Oh, the bastards. Is there something underwater? Oh, it's like there is no water. It's like where'd you go, Cotton Eye Joe? Oops. Damn. This stupid thing keeps getting in the way. Should I try missileing? Whoa. When was there three? Stop. Since when has there been three of them? Oh, really? Oh, shit. That's no fair. Bastard? Oh, boy. Yeah, your bones being fun. I'll refund you. Don't let me forget. You know, this is a little annoying. These guys take way too long to kill. One. Okay. Two. Okay, I got one. Where'd you go? Okay, I think I got two. But these guys being so annoying, they shouldn't respawn. That's all I'm saying. Oh, there is still another one out there. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Woo! Well, that was fun. Apparently, the yellow is better than red. Okay, remind me where to go. We're here. We need to go to the right. And then, yes. Well, you know, the presence of harder enemies means that we're doing something right. At least. I'm gonna go save.
Let's go.
All right. Okay. So we need to go... I believe we need to go exit through the top here. Which will take us to the furnace. Which will take us to... here. What's the M for? What does M stand for? Map? Did I miss a map? A map pickup? I guess I'll find out. There we go, no video game redemption this time. That's weird, it must have gotten stuck or something. Okay. Oh! Bastards? All I wanted to do was cross without any problems. Yes, I remember. This stupid one. Okay, this little puzzle sucks. But it's easy. Sekiro Shadows Die Twice? I gotta replay the game. I only played a very small amount. You've gotta be kidding me. Samus. Oh! No! Whoops. One down. They hurt when they die. Gotcha. Yeah, it's on my list of games to replay because, I mean, after I finished that Wolong game, I kind of got a hang of, like, the deflecting and dodging kind of style that Sekiro employs. Obviously, it's a little bit different in, Sekiro, you know, and Wolong, but, you know, I thought that, I forget... But anyway, yeah, after playing Wolong, I'm interested in retrying Sekiro. So that's on my list. Oh, we got a shortcut, right? Yep. So, okay, nice. So that gave us a shortcut that we can use. Oh my god. Auto aim. What are you doing? Get away. One down. Good hit. Shit. Woo! You know, there was only one of you before, so, you know. Kind of annoying. Okay. Last one, where are they at? Ah, a little sneaky. Okay. Can they stop disappearing on me, please? Thank you. That's right. Holy smokes. So can I just hit this from here? Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta go up there and get that. Anyway, alright. We unlocked the shortcut last time. So let's see what this does. This is what I was curious about. That's the door that we came through. What is that? Let me scan it real quick, because I don't remember what this is. Mechanical structure. It can be rotated. Okay. Thank you. I know it's a timed thing, so. Alright, bowl me. Oh. Oh, hello. What's this? Energy tank upgrade. Increased your maximum capacity by 100. Nice. I mean, that's worth it. For sure. And that was nice of them, too. So we just gotta come back here for the red one. Eventually. We don't have the red yet. Which I believe is the fire shot. So it shows M over here. But I don't see... Maybe this? Man, I can't believe I missed this. We've scanned 75% of the logbook. Aw, smoothies are great. You know, Mr. Predicto doesn't know what they're talking about. Missiles fully replenished? Wait, that's... Oh, the M isn't map.
Curse you, greedy!
The M isn't map. It's missile. Okay. So here's another shortcut to the crossway. But we need to go this way anyway, so... There might be something here, though. Maybe. Okay. Relatively useless area, but no. Why are they back? You bastards. I'm leaving. You can't stop me. I'm gone. Unbelievable. I hate how they respawn so quickly. What was this thing? Drain cover destroyed. Pool is free of fluids. Oh, well. Okay, whatever. So, wasn't a shortcut to get to the, No, we gotta... Gotta roll. Rolling. Okay. The save point here. And that goes to... This is actually where I wanted to go, so that's perfect. But... Were there any white doors up here? No, that's blue. That's white. Let's see what this leads to. I'm curious. What was this? Access to the Talon Overworld South. Well, let's... I mean... We can always go back up if we don't want to stay down, okay? That's the thing. We can go up and down as we please. There's no, no barriers. Have we been here before? We have. We've been here before. And I don't remember. I don't remember where we got stuck. How did we? The great tree. I'm trying to remember what we got stuck on in here. I want to say maybe we needed the, we need something. And I must have died because, yeah, we must have died. Because it wasn't marked on the map that we've been here before. I don't remember, though. Balls. Right, we're gonna see. We're just gonna take a peek. Yeah, it's gonna take a little peek. Oh, yeah, there was this rubble in the way that we couldn't get past. Okay, yeah. And there is a door over there.
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is weird, but I really enjoy it.
That's good. I've heard good things about that. And we need the grapple hook, I believe, to get over there or something. I don't see a grapple point, though. Well, okay. Let's turn around. We're in part four. Cool beans. I've been watching a little bit of One Punch Man recently. I think I'm on episode 5. So the weird thing is, if I had the white gun at this point, why would I... That is a bit strange. Oh, maybe I went that way? Wait, maybe I... I don't know. I'd have to review the footage. I don't remember... I actually don't remember at all. I have no recollection of why... I've been there. How we got there, though, is perplexing me, because we would have needed the white gun, and if I had the white gun, I should have just gone back and done the puzzle. Yeah, whatever, it doesn't matter. We have it on our map now, so we know, Incoming scan data. Numerous distress beacons. Well, it's gotta be taking me to the ship. Yeah, there we go. I'm working on it, Metroid. I'm working on it. Give me a second here. Gee whiz. Oh, I forgot about these fucking things.
The name's D's. D's Nuts.
Okay. The nice thing, though, if we do accidentally fall, we should be able to get back. Because we have the underwater ability. Right, Metroid? Yes, of course. We definitely get the grappling hook inside this area. I am 99% sure of that. Okay, so let's go back through this whole area that we did before, but we got turned around, and it was a long slog to get back. But the nice thing is, okay, here's the nice thing. We did all this before, so everything's open, and we don't need to worry about the water anymore. We can move nice and fast through it. We did the simple puzzles. I will say, I forgot about these things. Am I even killing any of them? I am, but they're not dropping anything, so... Can I scan the blue fish? No. Of course not. Kaos would be very displeased. Okay. Can I just say that, these guys weren't here before. They're scuba divers, though. Scooby divers. No. Scuba divers. Not Scooby divers. Oh. Okay, we should be able to scan these guys. A new creature. Aqua pirate. Aqua pirates, let's go. Yo, where's Captain Jack Sparrow, baby? Where's Captain Jack Sparrow, huh? Hey, where's Barbossa, hey? Where's Davy Jones, hey? Oh, hey. Where's Will Turner? Why, yes, I do know all the names of the pirates. Why do you ask? Alright, so here is where we got turned around. What? Let's say, oh, we might as well save. Let me through! Let me in! Okay. This is where we got tripped up before, but now... Ooh, easy as pie. I remember there being some sort of upgrade in here, though. How did we get in there? Do I need to activate this again? I guess. Whoops. Oh good, more tentacles. Bastard? Uh, I just need to make sure that we don't miss anything. Whoa, what's he doing here? Does that mean I need to go all the way back down there? Store has no power. What do you mean? What do you mean it has no power? Oh, there it is. Ah! I think I got it. Nice. Okay. Does this door open? No. What? I could have done that from the beginning. All I needed was a freaking blast from the missile launcher? Get out of here. Unbelievable. Could have done that the whole time. Oh. There's definitely another one in here, isn't there? No? Okay. I could use this to freeze it. Does that destroy it? Maybe not. Let's just shoot it. There we go. It's apparently... What's that? Aqua drone. Really? Did we need an aqua drone? Huh? Another one. Ow. Oh, okay. I guess I'm underwater now. That's all right. We're fine. Cordite door structural integrity below safety tolerances. Okay, can't break through it with any of that. Okay. I guess we need to go this way anyway. Get out of that view for a minute. Another one, and there's one. There. Interesting. Was there anything else here? I don't think so. Are these a different species? The only reason I ask is because they're smaller. Guys don't die as quickly as the jet dudes with the ice. I'm not sure if it's going through him. Eh, whatever. They did. Just as I suspected. Get past me with these electrical switches. Alright. Just happened. Another dead body. Wonderful. Oh, hello. New creature. Oops. Aqua sac will burst when subjected to impact or trauma. Believed to be the same family as the sap sac. This plant is a similar. Okay. There we go. Looks like there's a few of them. Let's just take them out before we. Oh, okay. Watch out for those sacks. Hey, he finally caught that one. I feel like I've been trying to get that one for ages. What do you got here? Some sort of. Doohickey. Whoa. Okay, I see. Okay. I'm gonna go back. You know why? Because there's definitely a secret. You can't fool me, game. Or maybe you can. Oh, that was close! There's definitely something here, though. Shit. Damn it. There's definitely something here, Mario. I'm trying to think of how I can do this. Okay, I think that might be it. Oh! Ah! Man. Oh, no. Maybe there isn't anything there. Maybe it's just a trick. A dirty trap. Nope. So we got like... Ah! I think I understand. Nah, no, well, that was my bad. That was my bad. That doesn't count. Doesn't count. Oops. That doesn't count either. That doesn't count. You gotta hit it. You gotta hit it on the... Almost on the top. I'll get it, don't worry. I almost had it that before. Oh, pff. I'm so close. Too low. Okay, that's the money. Come on. That's not the money. Uh-huh. Nope. The second one, I'm having trouble with the second one. Oops. Oh, there it is! Woo! Yes! Oh my god. Woo! Where's that last save point? All the way back there. Where am I? The Great Tree Hall. Oh, we're okay. I think I know where we are. It's actually kind of surprising that we're here, but... So the ship crashed right where we needed it. That is... Oh, it's one of those things. Okay. Okay. So there's a few white doors. And there should be that, that little area where I can... Okay. Bastards? There should be a way to get that shortcut working, too. Intense radiation. Can I not go in here? Hmm. Okay, bitch. The Phazon Mines. Something tells me I can't go here. I'm gonna turn around for a second. We'll try and go back there after we open up the shortcut to this area. Intense radiation. My health is dropping when I go through those areas, so... That's definitely a no-no. Stop! Damn! There's the shortcut. Looks like we'll have to go into the radiation area, huh? Okay. Oops, wrong button. So, I'm gonna say we go down to the mines, huh? Because we can't go up. Those things are back. Say we go in there. And if this is the death of me, then so be it. That's a lot of stuff to redo, though. Maybe there'll be a save point right here. I'm trying to think of where else we could go. It's also kind of weird that we went through that entire ship and we didn't get a new power up. So interesting. There's nothing else here. Uh-oh. Phazon mines. Okay, there's like a grunt in, or not a grunt, an elite in there from Halo. I wish that there was a a save room here. Maybe this is a save room. Save station access granted. Hey, all right. That's the trick ya. They try and trick ya. How crazy is that, huh? They're like, oh no, there's nothing in here. It's just a bunch of broken equipment. There's nothing in here. And then there is something in here. Turrets are probably back. Oh. Alright, stand corrected. What we got? Secondary force field control disabled. Look at this dude. Okay. We got pirates. Again. Can I freeze him? Oh, idiot. Idiot. Oh. There was another one. Maybe he died. We'll say he died for now. Oh, there he is. Crane unit scan indicates recent use. Transferability materials is complete. Report all Phazon mutations to science team immediately. The crane controls are functional but require power. A power conduit is nearby. A blast. Yeah. Was that Tetris on there? Crane control is now active. Rocket upgrade, here I come. Alright. So I can't transform back when I'm... Oops. Primary force field control disabled. Oh. I do want to see what's through there. I'm wondering, can I move the crane back, I wonder? Okay. We'll be able to see what's through that door. Oops. Or maybe not. Huh. I can't move it back when I'm... outside of it. Yeah, well. Suppose we'll have to wait and see on that one. Is that a new... It's a new kind of missile launcher? Mega turret? Oh, Jesus. Stop aiming at that one. Aim at the other one. Auto turret malfunction. Oh, really? Oh boy. You guys think you're so cool. Well, you're not. Because you're dead. There's a red door. There's a red door in my way. So I guess those are the two major upgrades we need, is the fire gun and the grapple hook. Purple. Let's hear it for purple, folks. Let's hear it for purple. Huh?
K-pop!
How do I kill these guys? Okay, you need this one. I should have known. Purple gun. Okay, I killed one. Okay, these guys are... Guys are a little tough, huh? I should read the description of the enemies. That is my fault. I'm not reading the description. Alright. The doors have been unlocked. Well, you know, I'm sure we'll never see another one of those enemies again. I'm sure we'll never see another one. Securing bioscan locks of this place. Locks keyed to pirate life signs only. Okay, so I guess that's another thing we'll need. And micro fractures present. All right. Not that micro fractured. We got radiation, folks. He was invisible, but we were able to accidentally hit him. Anyone else? Killing the scientists, keeping this ice fragment alive. Unit identicode batch 23, elite pirate alpha. Huh? Platform. Okay. Recorded. New pirate data entry. Recommended battle system for elite pirates are as follows. Shoulder mounted plasma artillery cannon. Just like Doom Guy. Repulsion shield, wake quake projector, energy siphon system, and retractable wrist bayonets. Affix bayonets. There's a game we should play. Whoa, hey now. Hey, guys! You wouldn't hurt me, would you? They certainly would. Luckily, we've got way more health now than we did before. Because I'm good at this game. What kind of doors are these? The ones that don't let you through, apparently. There was a healing object over there. And before we do that, we're going to grab the healing orb. And it disappeared. Son of a bitch. There's two of them here. Platform system active. Ah, okay. And what's this one? Security alert. All stations. Bioform Samus Aran has made planetfall on Talon 4. The hunter is among us.
Among us?
All units are hereby ordered to attack Aran on site. Terminal force is authorized. Report all sightings of Aaron to Security Command at once. These guys are not fans of Metroid. Okay, buddy. You're gonna knock me all the way back down here and shoot me? That's sus, all right. I can't believe that knocked me all the way down. Shoot on sight. Well, I'm gonna send these guys a letter telling them how disappointed I am in their work culture. Yeah, is that your bayonet? What are you, from the Civil War? Apparently this was a new creature. Power Trooper, armed with power beam technology, reverse engineered several of your weapons, including the power... Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Attention all units, report to your battle stations. This is a standard spinner device. Industrial pulse beam online, auto firing mode engaged. Oh, I bet we need to break through a wall. 13%. Ooh, ah. 44%. 23%. 31%. 8%. Ooh, we got so many options. Which one do we do first? I guess we just start with the basics. Okay, so there's a door there. But that's not all. I'm sure there's gonna be a missile upgrade in one of these. Nothing? Alright. Get me out of here. Thank you. Nothing. Okay. We don't want to shoot ourselves, so we gotta move this thing past us. I think that's it. What do you got? Come on. There's definitely going to be something behind this wall. Because it's the last one. Bum, 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 bum. Yes. Thank goodness. See? It's all about patience. Although I was hoping for a canister, but that's fine. That's fine. Yo, what's up, Furry Metal Ferret? How you doing today? Jeez. Oh, jeez. All right. Well. Come on, go down. Thank you. Oh, jeez whiz. Okay. Woo! Shoveling snow. Man, you know... Not me having an 80 degree day yesterday. That sucks. Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta use beam, I think, on these things. You see, we can't die now, okay? We have made too much progress. I'm sure this room will have a save in it, though. Seems like it. You got pizza, though? That's good. I like pizza. What's this? This hologram represents the central pillar in the room. Gotcha. So we need to... do something? Alright, I think that'll do. I think I hear more enemies. Wild Phantom. So we need to ride the red one. Ooh. But we can't. We gotta go back down. Oops. Almost. Almost. There we go. Red. Oops. Red Bull gives you wings. All right. I hear him. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. It's one of these guys. Yeah, don't tell me why they still have a beam weapon when they can only be affected by electric weapons. I'm not gonna ask questions. Or maybe I am.
Where were you on the first day of September?
Don't you remember? Can't I just jump over there? Oh, I see. The hole is actually covered. Well, that's gonna kind of suck. Why equip yourself with the only weapon that can hurt you?
Well, you know, these pirates aren't that smart.
They're not like the yo-ho, yo-ho pirates, you know. Oh, shitaroonie and cheese. Oh, what the fork? Well, I guess it all worked out in the end. Everything's fine. Access to the Phazon Mines level 2. But I was still doing the... Alright, we gotta go back. I'm not about to move on without knowing. Nope. I should be able to jump over here. But like I said, there's this giant fucking shit in my way. Rotation controls unit will be blocked by partial wall breakage. Alright, well, I guess we'll finish up this. Hey, those yo-ho pirates hired a lot of disabled people. Well, you know, they just accepted it. You know, pirates just kind of accepted anyone. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. And then they all died, even though most of them had allegiances with the British military to take out Spanish ships. Whoops. What is this? Alright, it explodes. That's a big explosion. Yo ho, yo ho. Oops. Sorry for your loss of life. Missile expansion. Yeah. It's great to be a pirate. Until they want you dead! Weren't we already in this room? New creature. Elite pirate. Incredibly well armored. Their energy siphon system absorbs bean weapon shots. Vulnerable to concussion-based weapons. Oh, good God. Hey, how's it going, Taylor? How you doing today? What's that? Plasma artillery cannon has a high thermal signature due to lack of shielding. I can hit him with this weapon, though. And maybe this? Oh, yeah, you know it. Guy's not standing a chance. Actually, he seems okay. Okay, I see what you're doing. Oh! Oh, shit! Hey, I jumped over that. The game's lying. You know, can you put that away, sir? Oh wait, that just uses all my rockets. What's going on here? Oh shit. I mean, he's obviously taking damage, so... There we go! Wait! Wait! There we go! I'm doing good, how are you doing? Oh good, we can explore this area now. I'm sure we'll never run into another one of those again. Security level tau will be in effect until further notice. Apparently I can't. Elite nutrients. Tasty. New pirate data entry. Which way did we come in? We came in through here, didn't we? Yes. So what's through here? Oh, what was that? I think I'm gonna go... Okay, hold on. Let's go back. Let's go up first. What's up, dog? Ice guys? Yes. This guy is susceptible to ice because he is in a white suit. Can you give me health, please? That'd be great. If you could give me health, please. Come on, disintegrate. Nothing? Rude. Absolutely rude. I'm sure there's more. Yep. Welcome to the family. But it does seem like there's only one more, so, you know. Could be worse. Alright. Scanning, scanning, scanning. Scanning, scanning, scanning. What do we got up here? Pirate data log. Pirate data log. Force field offline. Data log. These are probably all data logs. Yep. Key. Data log. This place is a gold mine for data logs. I don't like how they aren't giving me like any health. This better be a save point. Better be a save point, my guy. No? Well, now I'm want. Should I go down the elevator? Should I do the? All right. You know what? Let's just see where this. Oh, Jesus! What's happening? Oh no! What did I do? Well, I guess I did a lot. Well, let's be honest. How do I get out of here? Ventilation fan is functional but offline. There's a clear air flowing from the benzenium gate. Oh, hello. What the frick? Increase aggression levels. Metroids. Metroid activity is accelerating. Hello? It's a purple. Yeah, it's kind of like, kind of really sucks. They're like giving me no health. And I gotta fight all these fuckers, and there's another big guy down there. There's gotta be a save point somewhere. I refuse to believe that there is no save point. And looks like we're gonna be fighting two at the same time. Kind of insane. I haven't saved in so long. It's not my fault. There's just been no save points. I don't see any. There's a clear air flowing from this Mendesium gate. It's kind of fucked up, Metroid. I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of effed up. Look, another one! Oh. I'm gonna stay here. Player data. What do you need from me? Yeah, I'm working my way there, okay? I'm being a little skittish right now because of what you apparently are going to have me up against. And I have no health, and I've been through so much of the game. Please no. Jesus Christ. Where's a save point in this fucking thing? This is unbelievable. I mean, we're gonna have to fight this guy in order to get those shields to come down, I bet. Is there not a save point in this fucking game? How? I mean, we've gone through so much. I can't even tell you how far we've traveled. We've gone through this whole section. The last save point was here. Maybe I should have gone down. But I can't get back because of the fucking smog. What is this shit? Safety system malfunction detected. This is great. I can't even shoot this thing. I literally cannot shoot this thing. Okay. Oh, good. How do you... I'm stuck. Oh, this is bull. This is grade A bullshit. They've locked the doors. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm fucked. I'm gonna lose all this progress, and that's gonna be such shit. I don't understand. I can't scan it, I can't shoot it. I can't even do the dodge move. This is such shit. That is too much progress to not have a fucking save point. I fucking knew they were gonna do this shit. Just put an enemy that you can't kill in your way that you have to get. It's a puzzle to get around. After they take all your health with the with that stupid ass fucking gas section. Unfucking real. I had to do all this crap again. Oh, and this time these things are back. That's such bullshit. Fine. Whatever. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I mean how far did we make it in that section? Just to have us get killed by the fucking floating phantom. I don't get it. There needed to be a save point somewhere between this one and the one that we were at. And maybe there is one down that elevator we saw, but I mean, come on, like, Jesus Christ, you're gonna piss me off. Great. We did so much fucking work. What's up, Max Belite? How you doing today? Yeah, come on. I think, are these the guys you can only hurt with the... No. It's not like it's easy to dodge these, any enemy's attacks. Oh boy. We gotta scan all that stuff again too? Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, you're here. Okay. I'll just fall down. Where'd you go? Huh? Oh boy. Why are they hiding in the roofs? That guy was actually fixing something inside the crane. That guy, he needed to fix some wires, you know. It was a real Cloverfield paradox situation. Okay, the stupid thing is on the back here. Ah, boy. I've never played Persona 4. I feel like we were playing for at least like 30 minutes before getting to that part we were at. Come on. It's so frustrating because it's like, how far did we just travel in this game to get completely dicked at the last second? There was just so much shit in our way, you know? Yeah, I know where to go now. I don't get why isn't there a save point? Like, I understand we're farther into the game and yeah, you know, that's great. But there should be a save point. Like, come on. I'm gonna save now. Wrong button. Oh my gosh. The worst thing is I gotta rescan all that shit too. I gotta rescan every single monitor that I did before. Excuse me. We can't go through that way.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Is this a hint?
Greetings!
How's it going today, Marie? Oh yeah, I forgot about these things. Okay.
Pingers!
Going good, that's good to hear. Oh, that thing shot as soon as...
How about you take off your fucking diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your fucking job right now!
Thank you, Jack Black. You've given me the confidence. Okay, well... Time to get these guys again. Or, well, I guess I'm a little bit early on that, huh? Damn it. I gotta take the least amount of damage I can before getting to the... That guy just ran away. That guy literally just ran away. Come back. Thank you. This guy's using his sword like he's in the Civil War. Is that from Tenacious D? No, that's from Brutal Legend. The video game. And is Joker a persona or a Joker reference? Joker is like, have you ever seen that meme where the kid does a performance of Joker? That's what that's from. This is where we need the... There we go. Okay, so this guy, that guy was hiding in the ceiling because he knew we were coming. The other guy was just a maintenance worker. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Is he dead? No, he's just stunned. He's stunned at how good we are at this game. Remember, never say that you're good at a game and then die. Alright. Here's another thing I'm gonna complain about. Not enough health drops. Never mind. Excuse me. Being in a tiny corner means you can't maneuver. That is true. It's just such a Metroid trope to have enemies crawl over the ceiling walls. Yeah, I mean, you know, you play one of the earlier Metroid games, and it's pretty much all just enemies on walls, very much. All right, so we can't get through this. I guess, Oh, okay. Oh, boy. Why do they run? Why are you running? Now you're gonna get all, no, this time I'll get all the bad RNG. You know, that's the Madden problem. If you complain enough, then the game will start going your way. This one, you just kinda gotta overcome it. I'm perplexed by that room with the frickin' robot, invisible robot. And I'm scared to go back in there. Hello.
What are your thoughts on Papagenos?
Papagino? What? Who? What? What'd you say? Hey, remember when you said you were gonna give me that dancing video before my next stream?
Hello?
How'd you do in the turret room? The one that had the Metroid in it, or whatever? I don't think we did that bad.
Hey, Cortana. I create the fleshlight of my armor.
Okay. Man, we're gonna have to, okay, well, at least we know we only need to move that laser cannon to the one position. That's the only one that actually had something of merit in it. Holy crap, these guys are eating me alive. Is there a guy behind me? No? Yes? You'll know the room when you see it. Oh boy. Oh boy. I can't type in chat unless I do this. Well, that doesn't make any sense. What, were you banned? What'd you do? Refresh. Squid's like, he finally banned me after all this time. Yeah, I'm banning you until you get me that dancing video. Oh, I thought he was dead. Damn it. There we go. Oh, that is not what I wanted. Yeah. New creatures. So we want this wall. Integrity of 8. That's that. That's nothing. That's nothing. That's nothing. Okay.
Excuse me for dropping in.
Wait, can I just move this? No, okay. I get booted out of chat every 15 minutes? Really? Twitch must be having problems. Maybe it's just on the phone. Should I fire the laser directly at me? Nah, we're not gonna do that. Okay, just need two more, I believe. If this isn't in the right spot, I'm gonna cry. Thank goodness. Okie dokie! It's deja vu.
Let's go.
Okay. Maybe the save point is behind this wall. next is what? Oh yeah. Into that puzzle. Oh, no. I can't. Oh, wow. Well, that was really funny, Metroid. Thank you for that. I thought there was enemies in here. Yep, there are. Where are you going? Oh, no. Can you stop? You're not going to give me the health back to get all this damage taken care of. Because you're bastards, and you know it. Yeah, the electricity, you know, really wasn't on my side. I believe you have to do it twice on this one? Wait, no. There we go. I think I did it wrong the first time. That's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Yellow. Huh? Oh, I need... I'm dumb. I need to go through the blue one, not the yellow. Just kidding. I do need to go through the blue one, but I need to put it in the right spot. This should be faster since I remember everything. I've done it before. Okay. So, I believe there's a purple dude. But he might not show up until we're up farther. Okay, we need red to go there. Then we gotta go back down. Oops. We just need red to line up here. Oh yeah, I forgot the scan. Guitar Hero 3 Vertigo? No, Vertigo is not on Guitar Hero 3. Actually, it's not on any mainline game that I know of. It might have been DLC. Where is this goofy goober? There he is. You know, there's no iframes in this game. Sad. Alright. Can't do anything about that. You know, I'll just take the hit. What's the point? I'm just gonna die anyway. Wait. This isn't where I wanted to go. But maybe there'll be a save point. Or maybe it is where. Wait, is this where I want? I remember there being the. Okay, maybe there's another elevator. I know that. There's another elevator eventually. We're fine. Yeah, this is where we actually need to go. Right? Ah, yes. The exploding boxes. This time, I won't... Well... Maybe I will. Okay, we got a little bit of health back. That's, you know, it's fine. No iframes, but also no cooldown on sidestep. I'm a sidestepping machine. Okay, ooh, they put a purple one here, which is actually the worst one out of all of them. Let's hear it for the color purple. Let's go. The color purple. All right, show me the cutscene. Man, you know, it'd be great if, can I actually aim at the... Oh, he does get affected by the main cannon. Well, that's just me being stupid before. I thought he couldn't be hit by the... Oh, he's a little tricksy guy. He's a little tricky. Jump, jump. Thank you. Huh? How'd that miss? It went through the cannon. Sir. Oh, please. Come on. You know, that's the same move that Yoda uses against Emperor Palpatine. I guess it kind of worked for him. Well, actually, no, it didn't, because Yoda goes to Dagobah. Hey, dude, can you put your fucking fingers down, please? There we go. This is going surprisingly well. Put your fucking fecal fingers down. You wipe your ass with that shit? Yes! Oh, wow. So, the regular gun, the plasma cannon, was way better than what I was using before. That's my bad. That's my bad. It was all me. Okay, so... This is where... There's an elevator to go down here that I did not go down. And I think I am going to go down it. Just for shits and giggles, you know. Wait. This isn't... Wait. I'm confused. Wasn't I able to go all the way through that last time? I guess not, seeing as, you know. What color are these guys? Oh, they're the white ones. Hey, you son of a bitch. Hey, you son of a bitch, you should have been frozen there. Jesus Christ! Stop it! They gave me a yellow. You might be misremembering. Yeah, I guess I am. I mean, I definitely am. Can you guys... give me a break? A small break? Maybe one that doesn't include you firing... shit at me? Okay. Let the scanning commence. So what do we do at the poison gas part one and at the part with the fucking invisible robot? So confused. Scanning. Okay. Well, we have more health than last time. Which doesn't mean much when this section sucks. There's a clear air flowing from the gate. Ventilation fan is working at a minimal level. Oh, good. Get me out of this. Ah, boy, I The problem is I have way more health now, and I know just to kind of run through this part. But I gotta say, I still am perplexed by this section here. Metroid's... Yep, I already read all this. Okay, maybe it's a little bit farther, but... Stop it! No! I dodged into the frickin' wall. You guys can't get up here. I really don't want to do all this again if we fail at the next section. Honestly, at this point, I'd rather fight like three big guys together than not understand what to do at that part. Ooh. Hiding. Okay. Did they drop any health? All three of them dropped zero health. My favorite. Okay. The science team is accepting applications. Okay. I think I scanned everything again. Come on out, I dare you. He's moving in there. So yeah, the door up there is blocked by the stuff. Man, you know, I just really don't want to do this section not knowing what I need to do. Oh, Jesus. Oops. Oh, boy. Here it is. Oh, boy. What's the scouter say about the power levels? Multiple safety systems malfunction detected. Unit should be taken offline immediately. What is that in the middle? Oops. I said, what's that in the middle? Yeah, the objects had a scan. There, okay. Power bomb. Press R and morph bow to use power bomb. I'm sorry, do you think I'm stupid? Does this game seriously think I don't know? I don't know how to use power bomb? Do I need to use power bomb just in the area, or do I need to actually go under the floor? And if that's the case, how does one get under the floor? See, I don't like this. God. Can you tell I just don't want to do this? Oh boy. I don't know. Nothing's happening. Where's the hole in the floor? Maybe, is there a way to drop in from the top that I missed? Hey buddy, that would just stop, huh? Is there a way to drop in from the top? No? Wonderful. Show me something. Okay, no pets. I don't get it. And the other thing is, like, if I was supposed to shoot this, wouldn't it have some sort of, like, I should be able to, like... Do I need to shoot it with, oh shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Please yank me hard.
Do I shoot it with this? I tell ya. Wait, what happened? I saw it for a second. Okay, do I need to like hit it like directly in the eyeball? I don't know what I'm doing to hit it, but something's working. Something's working. Maybe. Get out of there. No, oh, I missed. I can't lock on to the thing, so... I feel like I need to use this weapon. Huh. I'm running off with the I don't want to do this again mentality. So, we're just gonna... Alright, we're gonna try using this gun. Okay, it does not work for sure. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. Because you know the Yes! Oh! Oh, man. And now we need to do three more now. Hey, let's hear it for the color purple, everyone. Let's hear it for the color purple. What the fuck did I just witness? Okay, Doki! Whoa. No fair, I just dropped in. You know, I was really good at that marble game on Windows XP, where you, like, rolled the marble through the puzzles. I was pretty good at that. Ooh, this one. Oh! It tricked me. What's that water spot? Stop. What is this? Weird. I think that's the way we need to go. No? Yes? No, here's where we need to go. What was that game called? Where you, like, tilted the board to move the marble. Son of a bitch. That's not what it was called, but son of a bitch. Marble. No, it was actually a marble. But Tilt and Tumble's pretty good. They're adding that to the expansion pass service on NSO, which I'm very excited about. Because I used to crush that game. Marble Madness? That sounds right. Ooh, Power Bomb. While a Morph Ball, press R to release a Power Bomb. Power Bombs can destroy tougher materials than regular bombs. Okay, so we can get through the rubble, can't we now? The Barney rubble. Right, you can boo me on that one. That was pretty bad. Ooh, I pressed the wrong button. That would be why. A skadoosh. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. I bet this is the save point. Let me through the door, please. Oh my god. I'm crying. It's 6:18. I might be able to play this next part in the game here. As long as it's not super long. Oh my gosh, that was pretty intense, you know? But we did it, that's all that matters. No! Oh, I thought I was out of range. Eh. Son of a bitch. Oh boy, is this the turret room you were talking about? Good God! Huh. Okay, all right, let's go. Cryo tank failure. Bio from life signs have flatlined. Well, you know, that's what you get for trusting pirates to bring you live specimens. So now we can get through a lot of stuff now, huh? What's this? Hello? Oh. Oh. Oh, wow. Well, you know, hey, that's just gaming. They literally gave us an out there, and we didn't know it was there. Uh-oh, what's going on? What are these doofuses? Oh, they got all the little Metroids in there. Well, ain't that just fun? Force field disengaged. Oh! Oh no! Oops, did I do that? Are they going for me? Hey, dude, you have more pressing matters, I will say that. Fungal. These guys you can kill with the regular stuff. Is it a different version? No, it's the same. I will say, you know, the Metroids, they're pretty spooky. I don't see the fight music's playing, but I don't see anything. That's right, try and fight me head on.
You idiot. Ooh! Right in the anus. I'm gonna guess that was his anus. Did that say synthetic Metroid reaction mix? Synthetic Metroid ration mix. Oh. How fun. Size increase 400% of fungal unit. Damn, that fungal is a unit. Really, game? Spectral analysis complete. Spectral increase at Talon site. They want us to go here? Oh, yeah, because we can get through this area now. Yes, we can. Although, kind of forget how to get around there. Am I just supposed to turn around? How do I get through here? Do I just gotta tank it? That's a bad idea. Oh, it's a bad idea. I can't tank it. What am I supposed to do? Turn around? I go all this way for what? The turn around. Ugh. Well, we can get through, this, right? Or whatever, wherever that was. You know, that's kind of shitty. I guess eventually we'll come back here, huh? When we have it, well, when we can. I don't see any way of getting past this. And there's not even, like, a grapple point either. So it's like... Okay. Wait, what was that? Metroid. Well, we got the bomb. That's what we really, really needed. The bomb is going to help a lot. There's a lot of rubble. I find it hard to believe that they bring you all the way there. Are these purple? No. Handle them one at a time. Okay, well, as much as like that kind of sucks, at least now it's like, okay, I gotcha. Yeah, I didn't even realize that, you know, because I was saying, like, the big two were going to be the grapple and the red shot, but I totally forgot about the bombs. But we will be ending the stream here. I just need to make a mental note to work my way back through this area. We'll pick this back up on Monday next week. We're going to be playing Breath of the Wild again on Saturday.
So if you want to check out more of that playthrough, we will... We will be playing more of that. It's going to be a big one. Stream number two, I feel like on, not on Metroid, but on Breath of the Wild. And I just feel the overwhelming size of that map crushing me. But yeah, we'll pick this back up on Monday.
I need to shoot off my load onto you.
Oh, hey, Callus. How you doing? Yep, we're closing up shop. We're closing up shop.
Please thank yank you. Me hard.
Thank you, everyone who came by the stream today.
I am not a seasoned gamer.
Like I said, we'll get back to this on Monday. Okay. You know, as annoying as it is that we had to restart this entire, like, that entire, like, 30-minute section, it does feel good to make it through, so, you know. There you go. That's your positivity of the day. Okay. Why'd you have to restart? Because we died? And they didn't have a save point for, like, an entire, like, in that entire section? It was, you know, it was one of those things that I didn't know what to do. You know, there was, like, an invisible enemy. You couldn't lock on to them. You couldn't shoot them with the regular cannon. We got it the second time. That's all that matters. We got it the second time. I just saved after we went to the point where we couldn't move on because of the radiation. I went back to that room to save. So we're good. We're good for next stream. We're good. I was telling about before when we originally died to the drone. Lots of fun. So there we go. We just got the mega bomb. I'm saying this stuff to try and remind me, you know, of like, hopefully next time I remind myself what we were doing. We're gonna go ahead and raid Odom. He's drawn. He's doing fan art of Mirai Kuriyama. There you go. Do appreciate everyone stopping by, though. If you want to join in that raid, I'd appreciate that. Copy and paste that message right there. If you want to join the Discord, !Discord. If you want to follow, I'd appreciate the follow. But I always appreciate anyone for stopping by, lurking, chatting, all that good stuff. If I don't hear from you, hey, if you celebrated, have a nice Easter. That's coming up. So there you go. Have a nice Easter. If I don't hear from you in a while, have a good rest of your week. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good rest of your day. I'm YemmytheFerret, and I'm out of here. New Film Freaks tomorrow, by the way. New Film Freaks tomorrow. See ya.